So whatever you're doing, you have to do it like your life depends on it. Whatever time that you have to attack like you're trying to save the world. You're trying to save your life. You don't want to drown. That 1.5 hours a day that you have to write, God damn, you better be caffeinated and motivated. You got to go. You got to get after it. And you got to have discipline.
Energy made this one.